Good morning, students. Welcome to mathematics session. So, in the previous class, we just recall the topics, that is subtraction. How to do subtraction with borrowing, without borrowing. Yes. So, today's class we will discuss a very very important topic, that is properties of subtraction. What is the meaning? What is the lesson? Properties of subtraction. So, before the properties of subtraction, we know already how to solve the subtraction. But if you solve very quickly and very easily, we have to follow the properties. We have to follow the properties of subtraction. So, let's see. What is the first one? If we subtract 0 from a number, the difference is the number itself. If we subtract 0 from a number, the difference is the number itself. What is the meaning of the difference? Yes, the result of the subtraction is called as difference. What about addition? The result of the addition is called as sum. Okay? Don't forget the number. These are very, very important. Yes, if we subtract 0 from a number, we subtract 0 from a number means what? If any number subtract from 0, what is the answer? The same number will be come in the answer's place. Any number subtract from 0, a number and a 0 subtract this time, mali adhe number of sin. Nothing we have to take in the 0 name. Same total part segment to the away. So the answer, how many are left? Total part segment abhi matrame answer. Okay na? 12 minus 0 equals to 12. Any number subtract from 0 itself number, same number will be coming the answer place. So here the 12 is difference. 12 is the difference. So this is the first property. We subtract 0 from a number, the difference is itself. And the second one, if we subtract 1 from a number, we get the result as the previous number. If we subtract 1 from the number, what we get the answer? We get the answer of previous number. So let's take one example, you can understand easily. Here I am taking 452 minus 1. Any number subtract from 1. What is the answer here? What is the answer? We have to get the answer of the previous number of this number. 452 minus 1. 451. Now, this number is 1 and subtract this thing. Answer is this number is the third number. Previous number. Before number. What is the before number of 452? Yes, 451. So, previous number is the first number. In the same way, 184 minus 1. Any number subtract from 1, the previous number of this number, previous number, before number, 184 before number, 183. So, this is the second one. And the third one, if we subtract a number from itself, the difference is 0. So, we subtract a total. How many numbers you know, how many you have total, and how many you have again total. Yes, that means we have total number of parts, number of items 15 are there. Out of 50, I want total. If 15 means like 15 kavali. 15 chocolates na nami daggara. A 15 chocolates na kavali. Mar mi daggara enti untayi ikkada? Unnai mottam nenu teeseskuntam kada. Mar mi daggara enni chocolates untayi? Zero, nothing. So if we subtract the number from itself, total number nundi malla adhe number subtract chesthe manaku answer anedi em vastundi? Zero. This is formula is a very If we subtract 0 from number, the number itself. If we subtract 1 from the number, the previous number is the answer. If we subtract a number from itself, you can get the 0. So this is the basic properties of subtraction. Yes, in the next one, how to checking subtraction, whether our answer is correct or not. How to check the subtraction answer? Let's see. So here we have to do a normal subtraction. Yes, the bigger number is called as minuend, and the smaller number is called as subtrahend. And the answer of the subtraction is called as difference. Yes, minuend, subtrahend, and the answer is called as difference. So our answer is 24. 24 is correct or not? How to check it? So let's see. To check whether we subtract the two numbers correctly or not, we add difference to the subtrahend. We have to add difference to the subtrahend. Em cheyali mana answer correct ayyo check cheyalante difference ni subtrahend ni rendinni add cheyalanta. Mana rendinni add chese manaki em raavali minuend raavali. Okay na, let's see how can we write. Minuend equals to difference plus subtrahend. Difference plus subtrahend. Whether our answer is correct or not, how can we check? We just add the difference and subtrahend, we get minuend. Okay. Let's apply this formula in this problem. Okay. Where is difference here? 24. 24 plus subtrahend. Where is subtrahend here? Sorry, similarly here. Difference is 23. Yes? Here subtrahend how much? Subtrahend 45. So what is the answer for 23 plus 45? 5 plus 3, 8, 4 plus 2, 6. What's the answer here? 68. Is it 68 is minuend or not? If we add this, we add minuend. What is the minuend? Add the same number, is it correct? Like a bote? Wrong. Follow the number?
That's 324 minus 102.
I think all are twos only. Let's change the number. Yes, normal subtraction. This is the minuend and this is subtrahend. 4 minus 3 is 1. 2 minus 0 is 2. 3 minus 1 is 2. Yes, this is the difference. Now, what can we do? What is the formula here? Yes, minuend equals to difference plus subtrahend. So difference here 221 plus subtrahend 103. So what is the answer? 3 plus 1 is 4, 2 plus 0, 2, and 2 plus 1 is 3. So what is the answer? 324. Yes, minuend vachindane manam add chesthe. So it's a correct minuend vastene manam the answer correct lekapothe wrong. Okay, na? So this is about checking of subtraction. Yes. And one more important topic, finding the missing addend and subtrahend. Then in these problems, one part subtrahend not given. So how can we do? Addend is not given. How can we find out the missing addend? Let's see. Here we have an example. What should be added to 45 to get 79? So first, you can observe the question easy. What should be added? 45 anta enta add chesthe 79 vastadi. Okay? 45 is the add in. And this is the 79 is the sum. Now we have to find one more add in. Add in, this is the add in one. We have to find out add in 2. 45 ki ikkada enta add chesthe 79 vastadi. Now only we said know how to check the subtraction formula. So this is the addend word. Now we have to find out the addend 2. This is the sum. Yes. So how to check the subtraction through addition? Difference minus difference plus subtrahend we did. Finally we get the answer. In the same way here also we have to find out the subtraction. 79 minus 45 we get the addend 2 number. 79 minus 45. 9 minus 5 is 4. 7 minus 4 is 3. So what is our answer? That means what is our addend? What is our addend here? 34. So is it correct or not? How can we check? We add it to add 79. Raval. 5 plus 4, 9. 4 plus 3, 7. So our addend 2 is correct. In the same way, one more example. What should be added to 45? Not 45, here we have to take 76. To get the answer, 97, okay? So what can we do? This is the, we have to find another add-in. We just subtract it. 97 minus 76. 7 minus 6. 1. 9 minus 7 is 2. So if we apply this 21 from here. 21. Is it correct or not addition? 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. So this is finding the missing add-in. Okay children, now in this class we learnt already properties of subtraction and how can we check the subtraction through addition and find the missing addend and subtrahend. So this is our class. The next class we will discuss remaining topics. Okay, thank you.